Hello friends, I am Vidyut Bishas, and I think everyone, you all know about my analysis. Till now, I am giving you my view in writing form, but it's not possible to give everything or express my whole view at a writing form. So I decided to make videos so that I can express my all things at a one video. And you can also understand my analysis. So I started my video, but at the starting of my video, I want to make one thing very clear that I am not a SEBI registered analyst, or I don't have any right to share my view. But I can share my study, and you can use it for the learning purpose only. But before taking any decision, do your own analysis or consult with financial experts, those who can give their views or those who are professional. Now, for the Nifty current trend analysis, I will start from the high of the Nifty. That is, we all know that is 12,430 level. Now see here, from here Nifty started current downtrend, and at this point see here it broke last low at the level of 11,901 level. When it broke the level of the 11,901, that time it's confirmed that it will give lower low. And we all know that we got lower low only at downtrend. Now after that again it come back, again it reverse and come up to the 12,200 level, but it's not able to cross the previous high, and in fact it's given a lower high, and that is the final confirmation of current downtrend. Now after that it started its journey towards downwards, and it's given here on another lower low compared with the previous low and lower high compared with the previous high. Now again it's go down and again give a lower low compared with the previous low, and again give a lower high compared with the previous high, and again give a lower low compared with the previous high, and lower high compared with the previous high, and here also again give a lower low compared with previous low. So see here, from here to here, at every point Nifty make new lows, one lows, 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 and lows, and see here every lows are lower compared with the previous low, and this and every highs are lower highs compared with its previous high. So whenever we are getting at any stocks or any index continuously giving lower high lower low, up to that time we can tell that it is at a strong downtrend. But see here what happened at this point. At this point, first time it tried to cross its previous high, but at the end of the day, it failed to cross the last high and again close far below the previous high, and it again it start correcting. But correction don't having that much time that it can give lower low compared with the previous low, but in fact it's given a higher low compared with previous low, and that is the first sign, that is the very first sign of weakening in of the current downtrend, or we can say that current downtrend losing its strength. So and see here is the first signal of the new uptrend. Now what happened after that? Again it starts its upward journey, and it crossed the last high. This is a very good channel. See here, that is the first time it crossed the last low and current downtrend started. And here, this is the first time it crossed the last high, and that is the confirmation of a new uptrend. But I am not want to say that I am not want to say that it Nifty has started its uptrend. Nifty and it will give you it will the trend will be very bullish, then it will give a new high. Obviously, I don't want to say that because I am not an astrologer. I am a simple technical analyst, and I can only follow the market, can't predict. So what current chart are saying, that only I can share with you. Now current chart are saying that it's crossed the last high and trend showing bullish. Now what can happen here? Now Nifty obviously anywhere it starts reversing from this trend, obviously it will, this high will be higher. Suppose it will back from here also, then also it will give higher high, and which is the sign of the uptrend. But the question is that up to what level I will be bullish. Obviously, I will also give the answer. Now, if it will come like this, come up to that point and reverse, then also I am bullish. But if it will goes below it, then again it will give signal of the lower low compared with this low. Then again new downtrend will start and Nifty will go like this. But suppose if it will not goes below the previous low, then again Nifty will go up and again come down and again come up like this and again come below like this. And what we are getting here? We are getting higher high compared with this high, and again higher low compared with this low, again higher high compared with this high, and up to what level we will get the higher high, higher low, up to that time I will be bullish. Up to that time I will be bullish. But suppose at the point after certain up move, if it will come down and close below previous low, from that point I will be again bearish, and that is that time again I will exit from market. But I can't tell like everyone and that Nifty is very bearish, and obviously if uptrend will start, it will come back from this level and it will come back from this level. But as per current scenario, I am bullish. I'm bullish. But now we will discuss about some resistance. Then from where it may then to above what level I will be more bullish. See here, if you will join in these two, then obviously it will come from here. Now obviously see here, from here Nifty goes here and come back after touching this line, and again goes below it and again come back and again starts this line and coming back. So this line became a resistance. Again Nifty goes up and touch this line and come back and again now going. So now Nifty need to cross this line. Obviously I am bullish, but Nifty need to cross this line. So now what can happen? Nifty may go like this and again come back. See here, now we can join bottom point also. Sorry. it will join these points here, it come back from here, again come back from here. So we can tell that here it became a support. So Nifty may touch here and again come here like this, or again come back here. So now breaking above it, so if Nifty breaking above it, then bullish trend will be start, and up to 10,000 there is no resistance. But it may be like this also. It may goes down and close below it. So, but now I don't want to predict anything. We'll predict after breaking out or breaking down of this wedge, and this will be decide in the trend of the next 1-2 months, or like the next for the, don't I want to tell about the month, but next few time it will be this breaking out or breaking down. Now if it will break even break out from here, so now we should check what are the next resistance that. So next resistance always I am checking with the help of weekly chart. If we will check weekly chart, see, look, there is a very severe correction from here to here, and absolutely no resistance are there. So, if it will check here, see here, only first resistance are at this zone. If it will connect in these three loads here, if you want to come touch here and come back, and again touch here and come back, again touch here and come back. So this level is the future resistance, but I am not telling that it will come all the ways and touch it and goes below this, but will I want to go step by step. So what are the steps? First, it's already crossed the first step, it's given the higher high. It's already crossed the first step, given higher high. Now second stage is steps has to give breakout above this channel, not channel, sorry, above this resistance. And after that, let it give some higher high, higher low, like this. Higher high, higher low, like this. And as I told earlier, I will be bullish up till it's not given, it's not broke its previous low. So up to that level, I will be bullish, and obviously I will start making my positions from here. And these are the all what I want to share with you about my Nifty analysis. If it is helpful, then obviously subscribe my channel or give like the below of my channel. So bye, good night friends.